Boyce explains the Road Traffic Transport Act and regulation makes provision for the Works and Transport Minister to revoke driving licenses of motorists on certain grounds.
500 plus people killed every year is a pandemic on wheels that needs new responsive strategies, but confrontational strategies. Because somebody can pay after a drink and driving case, probably that's why we have such a number of deaths. Article 6 says right to life must be protected. Let's use the instruments available to us to change some of the behaviors of and the would-be drivers, drink drivers or reckless drivers, and also those in for culpable homicide.
Boys also expressed concern over a new trend of drivers fleeing accident scenes.
That's a bit of indication that drivers are likely to be something might be wrong on their parts, and leaving other people in another situation of destitute. Either you're supposedly to render assistance, ascertain the situation. That's a new trend, but we know it's a holiday mood coupled with recklessness and lawlessness.
At the Artap police checkpoint, Boyce also educated passengers making use of public transport about legislation regulating these transport operators.
Vehicles that transport vehicles or people for reward must have a transport, a valid transport permit. So don't just get into any car. At least as a starter, make sure that this that you can see this, identify with that.
Lukman Kluter, NBC News, Mariental.